Jelly has hit 20 million subscribers, and to celebrate that, he has uploaded a video. He sent me a text message asking me to record myself
roasting Jelly.
Now, if some of you are thinking this sounds quite familiar, well, you'd be right in thinking that, because this is exactly what Jelly did for 10 million subscribers. Somehow, over another 10 million subscribers, he hasn't come up with a better idea. Anyway, today we're going to be reacting to it and seeing what Jelly thought of the roasts. Also, for any of you that don't know, we're actually getting close to 10 million subscribers over here on the Slogo channel. So if you want to help out, well, maybe click subscribe.
What are you doing with yourself?
Anyway, let's react to this video. Hey,
you
look, it's me.
And do nothing while everyone else makes the content.
What do you mean I sit back, do nothing?
The Hobbit.
You made Thanos have to clap.
Wait, I recognize that guy. I've seen him before. Where have I seen? Huh? Oh, look, got some custom text done. Wonder who he paid on Fiverr to get that.
I have asked my YouTuber friends that I have recorded with.
Classic Jelly, already clickbaiting. He said YouTuber friends. None of us are your friends, Jelly.
Thank you to everyone who subscribed to my channel. You guys are amazing. Now, I've recorded a roast me video before back when I hit 10 million subscribers.
And I couldn't come up with a better idea since then.
Video did pretty well. You guys enjoyed it, and I enjoyed it. So I thought, why not do it again?
Wow, that was
deep.
Thanks for the explanation there.
Let's see if we can get 20 million likes on this video.
I don't think the math adds up there.
Go to the jelly store and.
Okay, we're not doing any brand deals here. Sorry, buddy.
Now let's get started with our first roast of today.
Okay, good.
Slogo.
Yay, I'm first.
Congratulations on hitting 20 million subscribers.
Thank you, Josh.
Asked me to roast you, which is funny because the last time you did a video like this, okay. My reaction video got more views than the original. Did you not get the hint?
Is that true?
Yeah, it is true.
I don't believe this is true. Google. Jelly roast me video. 3.2 million views. Okay, that's mine. Wait, Slogo's one's got 5.3 million.
Like, pretty much double his views. My reaction got to his first roast video. So, all I'm saying is click like and let's get this video even more.
Okay. Let's keep going with this roast.
I guess it does make sense for you, though. You're that unfunny that you have to rely on other YouTubers to make the jokes for you. It's a lot like the videos we do together. You sit back and do nothing while everyone else makes the content.
What do you mean I sit back, do nothing? I feel like I'm talking all the time over everybody.
You know, that's actually true. That's what I have to say. That is true.
To be honest, it's actually quite impressive how much your channel has grown, but you haven't grown at all. What's up with that? And the only thing more clickbait than your videos is your personality. You know, maybe with a few people roasting you, you might finally start burning some calories.
Now, I know those were kind of cheap shots. I know. Yeah, I have nothing else to say to that either. They were just cheap shots. He deserved it.
He's calling me short and fat. I'm crying.
Okay, I said a lot of other things. If that's your only takeaway, then maybe have a think about that, Jelly.
No, I'm not. I feel like the short and fat jokes are too cheap. You know, I think you could have come up with something better. But thank you for sending in your video.
That's all right, Jelly. No worries.
To the next roast. All right, who's next? Wait.
Crainer.
I can't believe that you hit 20 million subscribers. Wait, Jelly. Seriously, look up. Yeah, I'm here.
Crane is not funny enough to make jokes, so he has to edit them. Makes sense.
I'm here, buddy.
He edited that, clearly, okay? We all saw his tape.
Yeah, he
it
did.
It wasn't just me. I think he was making a short joke.
Wait, what did he say there? Like if you saw his full face. Thank you for that.
Anyway, now that I got your attention, finally, congratulations on 20 million subscribers. But remember, no
Thank
matter
you.
How many subscribers you get, you will always be the smallest YouTuber in the world.
See, he's making short jokes.
I love how Crainer had to get this video edited.
In order
for it to be funny.
That's exactly what I said. Hey, great minds think alike, Jelly.
You didn't just buy a Lambo like any other YouTuber.
Wait, I haven't got a Lambo. Why did they put me there?
You used that YouTube money for good. So you actually had a company custom make a tiny car for you.
The editing in this is real. You know, if only Crainer could do this level of editing in his own videos, maybe he'd get some more subscribers.
That's insane.
All right, I need to explain
okay.
This for context.
Now
I
need to explain
really
the video,
car,
great.
Like a really, really small car. Here's a clip of it. You see?
He also has a really big car, so I don't really know what the point of that is.
All jokes aside though, I'm happy you were finally able to reach the pedals on a car. Great for you, buddy. You know what, actually, that reminded me. I was on the jelly stall the other day.
Okay, is it more brand deals? More ads? Hashtag ad? No, come on.
And I realized you sell a lot of kid-sized merch, which is great and all. I mean, how else are you gonna model it in pictures?
Okay, that was actually quite good. To be fair, that was quite good, Crainer. You can have that one.
Ah, he's got me good. I gotta be honest. This is much better than Slogo.
Hey, what?
That's illegal.
And a lot of you probably don't know this about Jelly, but the biggest achievement in his life was actually not hitting 20 million subscribers.
Here we go.
His name is way before YouTube. You guys might know him. He's been in movies such as The Hobbit.
Okay.
Lord of the Rings. He's a big movie star.
Wait,
really.
What? So what is he, a Hobbit or Gollum? They were both on the screen at the same time. That doesn't make sense to me. Whatever.
Enough of that though, Jelly. Congratulations on 20 million subscribers. You do deserve it. You have 14 million more than me.
I mean, it's not tough to have more subscribers than Krainer, to be fair.
14. I'm not mad at all. Nope. I'm happy for you.
Wow, that was really funny. I really enjoyed that.
You know, Jelly seemed to find that one a lot more interesting. I think it's because there was lots of pretty pictures. And Jelly, you know, when he was growing up, and even now, he likes the picture books, not the books with the words in it. So it makes sense that he prefers Krainers.
It's time to move on to the next YouTuber.
Who have we got next?
Quibble Cop!
Wait, did anyone else just see that logo? Never mind.
This is like the second biggest achievement you ever reached in your life. The first one was being on Icon.
Why has he got a green screened background? Am I right? Green screened his actual background. Why couldn't he just have his background? What?
The first one was being on iCarly.
Okay, we've heard the iCarly one a million times.
Everybody thinks I look like this guy.
Which you do, but it's been done.
But again, Hollywood. Where's my money?
Huh? And now, because you've asked for it, here's a short list of roasts. Hopefully they don't go over your head like most other things do. Now, you've managed to hit a number of subscribers that's so high, you can probably not even count to it.
Now, these are cheap. If you thought mine were cheap, this is cheaper.
But let me explain to you that 20 million is a lot, but still not as much as the numbers on your scale.
Okay, a fat joke as well. You know, I came up with some other more creative stuff than this, and I've just realized I paused this on a great moment. This is probably a good time for you guys to screenshot this.
Jelly, you're so fat. You made Thanos have to clap. I'm actually really impressed by the amount of videos you've recorded in your life, considering you struggle to reach the record button. Jelly, we all know you make kids content because you don't want your fans to look taller than you. For everyone wondering why I stopped recording videos with Slogo, one word, Jelly.
Oh! That's true, actually, I can confirm that. Jelly is.
Oh, that's funny.
Jelly looks terrified for some reason. He's like, looks like a tomato and he is crying with laughter. Is he alright? Can someone talk to him? Jelly?
Although I just want to clarify that last one was definitely a joke. Okay?
That wasn't a joke.
Next up,
me.
Dino!
Yelly Jelly.
Who?
Oh, there's so much I can say about you. You game like a grandma. You're a bit slow at it, but you put so much time and effort into it. It's just the best.
Okay, we'll skip past this bit. This is lame.
I mean, that was actually kind of a nice roast. I think
a kind of a nice roast. That's not what we're here for, Jelly.
See, that's what true friends do. Otherwise, I cry inside.
Okay, who have
now
we got
it's
next?
Time to move on to somebody I recorded with once.
Someone I recorded. Probably that's his own little roast there.
Jelly, congratulations on 20 million subscribers. You are one of the most hardworking YouTubers I know, posting 2 videos every single day. And people say we look alike, which means one day I might also hit 20 million subscribers. But seriously, can't wait to hit you see 30, 40 million.
Where's the roast? Did someone get the memo?
Got nothing but love for you, but I miss you. So come visit me in Texas soon, okay? Preston out.
Well, if he was to go visit Preston in Texas, he'd have to first get out of my basement. And I'm not letting Jelly out. Also, that was even slightly a roast.
Huh? Appreciate it though, Preston. I'll come to Texas one day. And for the last YouTuber, don't worry. We've got more
the
at
last
the end,
one?
But for the last YouTuber,
already?
I actually invited somebody to roast me that roasted me before in my 10 million subscriber video. Let me just quickly say,
wow.
He regretted making a roast in the previous one, and that's the only reason he's back.
Wait, he regretted making a roast in the previous one. Okay, let's see what Ali's saying here then.
Last time I was talking to you, Jelly, I had more subscribers. And now look at you, you've flown past 20 million. Utterly incredible, my friend. So deserved.
Okay, so what happened is in the last roast, Ali said,
you'll never get to the amount of subscribers I have.
And now Jelly has more subscribers. That's a bit embarrassing, not gonna lie to you.
Keep on killing it, and I wanna see you at 30 million soon, okay? I believe you can do it.
He's too scared to make a roast. Last time he did it, he regretted it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that was fun.
Wait, what was that you just put in the top left-hand corner? Wow, I wish my editor could be as good as that.
Now, remember at the intro I said, y'all should join my Discord server.
Speaking of Discord servers, you guys should join mine. Link in description.
I created a chat for my Discord members.
Oh, so he's run out of friends to roast him, so now he has to get some of you guys to roast him. Makes sense.
By the way, a lot of you sent in roasts. Oh,
I'm
my
not
goodness,
surprised, Jelly.
Crazy.
I'm not surprised.
Jelly, stop growing your channel. You need to start growing yourself.
Well, it's simple and to the point, I guess.
Another short joke
okay? I get it. I'm short. It's okay, though. Jelly is so short that you can see his legs on his driver license photo.
I'm just trying to imagine what that would actually look like. Wow, that's terrifying.
You're so short. When it rains, you will never know.
Does that make sense to anyone else? It doesn't make sense to me.
I would roast you, but burning trash is bad for the environment.
Okay, I like that one. That one I can get behind.
Jelly, your channel is like a trash can, but what matters is what's inside of it. Sometimes it's something good.
I like how long that one is. Like someone really thought that out when they were typing it.
This person is eating out of a trash can.
Wait, what? That was your takeaway.
Even
okay.
After inviting Crainer to play new games with Jelly, Jelly was still the worst in those games.
To be fair, Crainer does suck, and somehow Jelly is worse. It amazes me every day.
I mean, it's true, okay? I will never be good at playing video games. I'm sorry. What do you call jelly waving? The microwave. Oh, come on. That's just me. How did
like
Jelly reach 20 million? He used a ladder.
Okay, yeah.
Come on, guys. I get it. I'm short. Can I please have a roast that's not me being short?
Well, then you'd have to not be short. That's the problem, Jelly.
I would kick you in the teeth, but why should I improve your looks?
That is a bit aggressive.
Hey, Jelly, how's the weather down there?
Well, it's not raining, as far as I can tell.
If laughter is the best medicine, your face must be curing the world. You know what? That's actually really
nice. That doesn't sound like a
roast.
Thank
you very much. Aw, all these jokes are about his height. Let's keep this contest nice and short.
Okay. I like that one.
You look uglier than what comes out of my butt.
Okay.
All right, I want to leave it there, ladies and gentlemen. Again, thank you for 20 million subscribers. I'll do this again when we hit 30 million.
Wait, what? He's going to do it again? He really can't come out with another idea between now and 30 million. Jelly. I guess it only makes sense. The rest of his content's just repetitive anyway. Wait, that's the same as my content. Did I just roast myself?
By the way, I know all these roasts were just for fun.
It wasn't. I meant every word.
I know that they don't mean it.
I did mean it. I meant every word.
So don't be mad at them for roasting me.
You can be mad at me if you want. It's fine.
If you
want
to watch another video, click.
Okay, that's fine. Actually, that's a good point, Jelly. If you do want to watch another video, you can click on the screen right here. If you tap one of those videos, it will take you to the next one. Enjoy.